before all this impressive skill gets turned loose, some impressive skill to pay tribute to the country. 53 years as a professional of the keyboard, Frank Pellico. 21 years since a master's at Indiana University as a professional vocalist, Jim Cornelison. And near him, those committed to country, past and present. Here's public address announcer Gene Honda.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise, quietly remove all hats, to honor Army National Guard Sergeant Bill Dorman, United States Army Air Corps veteran Lieutenant Donald Bernstein, and joint organist Frank Pellico, and soloist Jim Cornelison for the singing of our national anthem.